Hello friends, find the value of t if t cube minus t square equal to 18. Let's have a solution. It can be written as t cube minus t square minus 18 equal to 0, which is same as t cube minus t square minus 27 minus 9 equal to 0. Since 27 minus 9 is 18, t cube minus t square minus 27 minus minus plus 9 equal to 0. T cube minus t square minus 27 is 3 cube. 3 times 3, 9. 9 times 3, 27. Plus 9 is 3 square. 3 times 3, 9 equal to 0. By corresponding, here is t cube and here is 3 cube. Here is t square and here is 3 square. So, solve this. T cube minus 3 cube minus 3 square plus 3 square equal to 0. T cube minus 3 cube minus common, we get t square minus 3 square equal to 0. As we know, a cube minus b cube equal to a minus b, a square plus ab plus b square, and a square minus b square equal to a plus b, a minus b. So it will be t minus 3 t square plus 3t plus 3 square minus t square minus 3 square will be t plus 3, t minus 3 equal to 0. Here t minus 3 and t minus 3 can be common. T minus 3, here we have t square plus 3t plus 3 square is 3 times 3, 9, minus t plus 3 equal to 0. T minus 3, t square plus 3t plus 9 minus 3, minus plus we have minus 3 equal to 0. T minus 3, t square plus 3t minus t will be here. 3 minus 1 we have plus 2t. Plus 9 minus 3 we have plus 6 equal to 0. Either we have case first, t minus 3 equal to 0, where we get t equal to 3, the value of t, which is real solution, and in the second case, we have t square plus 2t plus 6 equal to 0, which is like quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. By comparing, We have A equal to 1, B equal to 2, and C equal to 6. Apply now quadratic formula T equal to minus B plus minus square root B square minus 4AC over 2A. Put the values of T. T equal to minus B is 2 plus minus square root 2 square minus 4, A is 1, C is 6 over 2, A is 1. So here T equal to minus 2 plus minus square root 2 square is 2 times 2, 4, minus 6 times 4, 24 over 2. T equal to minus 2 plus minus square root 4 minus 24, we have minus 20 over 2. T equal to minus 2 plus minus square root 4 times 5 is 20 times minus 1 over 2. T equal to minus 2 plus minus square root of 4, square root of 5, square root of minus 1 over 2. T equal to minus 2 plus minus square root of 4 is 2, square root of 5 as it is, and square root of minus 1 equal to I. From complex numbers, we have here I over 2. T equal to 2 can be common. Here we have 2 minus 1 plus minus square root of 5i over 2. 2 and 2 cancels. T equal to minus 1 plus minus square root of 5i. So we have T1 equal to 3, T2 equal to minus 1 plus square root of 5i, and T3 equal to minus 1 minus square root of 5i, where T1 equal to 3 is real solution and T2 and T3 are complex solution. Now let's verify T cube minus T square equal to 18 by putting the value of T equal to 3. We have T is 3, 3 cube minus 3 square equal to 18, where 3 cube is 27 minus 3 square is 9 equal to 18. 27 minus 9 is 18 equal to 18. Left hand side equal to right hand side. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.